In the video, you will learn about OSHA's Blood-borne Pathogens Standard 29 CFR 1910.1030, which prescribes safeguards to protect workers against the health hazards caused by blood-borne pathogens. Blood-borne pathogens means pathogenic microorganisms that are present in human blood and can cause disease in humans. These pathogens include, but are not limited to, hepatitis B virus, HBV, and human immunodeficiency virus, HIV. All employees who may face contact with blood or other potentially infectious material while performing the duties of their job are covered by the Blood-borne Pathogens Standard. The Good Samaritan Act, such as assisting a coworker with a nosebleed, would not be considered occupational exposure. Contaminated means the presence or the reasonably anticipated presence of blood or other potentially infectious materials on an item or surface. Exposure incident means a specific eye, mouth, other mucous membrane, non-intact skin, or parenteral contact with blood or other potentially infectious materials that results from the performance of an employee's duties. Note, parenteral means piercing mucous membranes or the skin barrier through such events as needle sticks, human bites, cuts, and abrasions. Exposure can occur as the result of a needle stick, a cut from a sharp object, or by contact of mucous membranes such as the eye, nose, and mouth, or from broken skin with contaminated blood. Hepatitis B is a disease that attacks the liver. The disease can be prevented by a hepatitis B vaccine composed of 3 separate shots. Symptoms include fatigue, stomach pain, nausea, loss of appetite, jaundice, and darkened urine. However, the disease doesn't always present these symptoms. Hepatitis C is also a disease that attacks the liver. However, the disease cannot be prevented by vaccine. Signs and symptoms of the disease include fatigue, weight loss, nausea, and depression. The majority of people do not have any symptoms. HIV means human immunodeficiency virus. HIV is the virus that causes AIDS. When a person has HIV, it means the virus is in his or her body. In the United States, over 1 million people are living with HIV. When a person has AIDS, it means HIV has made it so the body cannot fight off infections. Since AIDS is an advanced form of an HIV infection, everyone who has AIDS also has HIV. Symptoms can include fever, chills, rash, night sweats, muscle aches, fatigue, and swollen lymph nodes. Universal precautions means to treat all human blood and bodily fluids as if they are infectious. Biohazard warning labels are required on containers for regulated waste, refrigerators and freezers containing blood and other potentially infectious materials, and other containers used to store, transport, or ship blood or other potentially infectious materials. Remember, OSHA's Blood-borne Pathogens Standard prescribes safeguards to protect workers against the health hazards from exposure to blood and other potentially infectious materials, and to reduce their risk from exposure. Implantation of this standard will help prevent hepatitis B cases and significantly reduce the risk of workers contracting AIDS, hepatitis C, or other blood-borne diseases.